Hello children, welcome back to English class. Previous class we learned nouns can be singular, one person, place, animal or thing. Nouns can be plural, more than one person, place or thing. And we learned three rules. They are add s, es and is to make singular noun to plural nouns. Okay children, today's class we are going to learn some more rules to change singular noun to plural noun. Today's class also we are going to learn singular to plural. Singular nouns and plural nouns. Singular and plural. Plural, plural, singular and plural. Okay, children? See, to form plurals of nouns end in F or FE, to add VES, remove F or FE. See here, one more rule, that is, see, end in nouns are end in F or FE. F or FE. If nouns are ending F or FE, what you want to do children? You want to remove F or FE and add. What you want to add children? In the place of F or FE, VES. You want to add VES. Here are some examples. Singular. Then plural. Singular to plural. Okay, children. First, cough. C-A-L-F, cough. C-A-L-F, cough. Which is the ending letter, children? F is the ending letter. What we want to do? We want to remove F in the place of F. We want to add V-E-S. Write your cause. C A L V E S. Cause. Cough. Cause. Next, one more example. Leaf. L E A F. Leaf. Here also, which is the last letter or ending letter? F. So you want to remove F and add V E S. Leaf. Leaves. L-E-A-V-E-S. Leaves. Leaf. Leaves. Next, one more example. Knife. K-N-I. K-N-I-F-E. Knife. K-N-I-F-E. Knife. Your K is silent. Which one? Which are the ending letters? F-E. F-E are the ending letters. So, want to remove F-E and add V-E-S. Knife. Nice. K-N-I. Then you want to remove your F-E. Write your V-E-S. Nice. Knife. Knife. Nice. Next. Another rule. Kachalat. Another rule, some nouns take its plural form with a change in just vowel letters. Some nouns take its plural from with the change in vowel letter. See here, just they will change vowel letter. For example, singular, plural. For example, say children, first one, foot. F-O-O-T, foot. Foot is a singular noun. Which are the vowel letters, children? O are the vowel letters. Just you want to change the vowel letters to form plural noun. Likewise, man, a male man. See how A is a vowel letter. Just want to change your vowel letter. Instead of A, want to write E. Men, M-E-N, men. Man is a singular noun. Men is a plural noun. Kichiga. Next, one more example. That is tooth. T-O-O-T-H, tooth. Here, to form a plural noun, want to change the vowel letters. Tooth to teeth. T-E-E-T-H, teeth. Tooth is a singular noun. Teeth is plural noun. Teeth of plural noun. Okay, children. Next, go to the one more example. That is woman. 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 W-O-M-E-N. Woman. 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 Okay, children. These are the rules to change just vowel letter. Okay, children. Next, go to the one more rule. There are irregular nouns. There are some nouns are used only in their plural forms. Okay, children. Singular also same and plural also same. I am going to teach you some more examples like the words. Okay, children. Example. Same. Singular also same, plural also same. Singular, plural. Singular and plural. The children. See here, first she, S H. E-E-P, sheep. Sheep is singular noun. Plural noun also same. Sheep. S-H-E-E-P, sheep. Sheep, sheep. Next, fish. Fish. Both are same. Singular and plural also same. To children, next, bison. B-I-S-O-N, bison. B-I-S-O-N, bison. Here are some irregular nouns. Here are some irregular nouns. Irregular nouns. Children, see. Singular and plural. Like, see here. Ox. Ox is a singular noun. What is the plural noun of ox, children? Oxen. O-X-E-R, oxen. Now I am writing this one at down. O-X-E-N, oxen. This is first one. Second one, child. C-H-I-L-D, child. Child is the singular noun. What is the plural form of child, children? Children. C-H-I-L-D, R-E-N, children. Likewise, third one, quiz. Q-U-I-Z, quiz. Quizzes. Q-U-I. Z-Z. Yes. Quizzes. These are some irregular nouns. Likewise, law. ले और बी ए लॉवर योर नॉर्वे के लिए और बी ए नॉर्वे I hope you enjoy this class. I meet in the next class, children.